If you followed my rain barrel series, I used this technique to line cedar pickets around a round surface with a bungee cord. The pickets were cut to the right height and the edges were run through a 30-degree table saw blade. This angle helps to bring the pickets together easily, held by galvanized straps and half-inch screws. I like to think of this as a koozie, and when I think of koozies, I think of football games. Do you have a favorite team?